Welcome guys, in front of me is Samsung Galaxy A35 and in this video I'm going to show you how to hide apps on this device. So firstly, to do this we have to choose the app that we want to hide. I'm gonna hide Snapchat, and to do this we have to hold on icon of this app like this, and now we have to click remove. And as you can see, Snapchat is not here anymore, but it's still on the phone. And basically that's it, that's how you hide your apps. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.